I hear people saying stuff to people sometimes, which to me is offensive. But the other person takes it as if it's okay. They seem like they're trapped into saying either themselves or someone is controlling them into where it's okay for them to be talked that way. And they can't seem to break out of that. You know what I'm talking about?
Absolutely. And you hit on a really important point, and that is that it's a relationship. And there's the person who's on the receiving end of the critical or hurtful comments needs to draw boundaries and stand up for themselves mm-hmm. and say, when you say that to me, I feel hurt. I feel sad. I feel angry. Whatever the feeling is, and then to have a conversation about it,
yeah.
and then you recognize how the person responds and whether you're in a real conversation where somebody recognizes your feelings and says, I really didn't mean to do that. I hadn't thought about it that way. Help me change that behavior. I don't want to hurt your feelings. Or somebody who says, oh, you're too sensitive.
Yeah.
You always take things the wrong way. My guy friends, that doesn't bother them when I talk to them that way.
It doesn't bother them when I tell them they're an idiot and they're stupid. I don't see why you take it so personally.
Right.
And it's because you're calling me an idiot and I'm stupid.
Exactly. You know, and tone of voice is another thing. And I've seen and heard where people will say, I'm not yelling.
Yeah.
I'm not talking in a mean tone of voice.
Yeah.
I'm just fine. It's you. It's the way you're listening. Okay, and so if somebody's always turning it back on you, they're never wrong, or sometimes they apologize, mm-hmm. but then the next day they're doing the same thing,
yeah.
or 15 minutes later they're doing the same
yeah.
thing, or sometimes people buy flowers or a gift or whatever.
Plan
and
B.
Right, and you think, oh yeah, they really got it, but then they're doing the same thing again.
He's changed. He's so different now.
Exactly, and
you know,
sometimes your best friends will confirm, oh yeah, look at that, he's really different. So we have to learn to listen to ourselves and to tune into how does this feel and to take the blinders off. A lot of us see, we all see what we want to see.
Yeah.
But if we want a healthy, happy, uplifted life, we're in charge of that. And we have to recognize whether somebody's listening to us or not, and then to make the choice to do something about it. And of course,